I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable JavaScript in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, scroll down to the bottom of this screen, and then tap Apps. The next screen shows you a list of all of the apps installed on your device. Step 2. Tap Safari in this list. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu and then tap Advanced. The Advanced menu opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle off JavaScript. JavaScript will be disabled in Safari on your iPhone or iPad going forward. You can navigate back to this screen at any time to re-enable it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.